Hello and welcome to a year-end update for the Ottawa housing market to the end of 2018. I'm Patrick Walchuk with Agent in Ottawa here at REMAX Hallmark. So we'll give you a snapshot of what happened during the month of December to start with, okay? So for residential properties, non-condominiums in other words, the number sold was down 16% compared to December of 2017, and prices were up 5%. For condominiums, unit sales were down 7% and prices were up 9%. And the reason for that is there was basically nothing for buyers to purchase. Inventory levels for residential properties was down 23%. There were only 2,075 homes for sale in all of Ottawa for December. And for condominiums, it was even worse. Inventory levels were down 32%. There was just a little over 600 condos for sale. So that greatly, greatly impacted what buyers had available, and there wasn't a lot, so they didn't purchase what they couldn't purchase. So that's how it ended up, and the average sale price in December was $402,000, which was an increase of 4.5%. Now, when we wrap things up and look at the year as a whole, for 2018, the average residential price was $447,000, and that was an increase of 5%, and the number of homes sold was flat with the previous year. Okay, so sales flat, prices up 5%, condominiums sales were up 13%, huge unit growth, and prices were up 3%. The average price of a condo was $278,000, and when you mix it all together, the average price of a house in Ottawa in 2018 was $408,000, which was a 4% increase over last year. So overall, it was a very successful year, very, very good year. Thank you for watching, and just before I go, if you go to our website, you can also get a lot of great information about different housing types, the average prices, percent changes, and as the screen scrolls down here, we've got historical information going back to the mid-1950s, 1954, 56, I believe. So there's a real wealth of information there for you. Thank you.